Hey everyone, welcome back to Xpert Tips. Today, we're going to dive into how to access and use the Transaction Counts Liveboard in XactAnalysis Insights. This Liveboard in Insights gives you more control over your data analysis. You can filter, sort, and manipulate the data more effectively, allowing you to drill down and get the answers you need in real time. Let's jump in and explore how to make the most of the Transaction Counts Liveboard. To get started, click on Reports and then select Insights. You can customize your XactAnalysis dashboard to make Insights a shortcut. Just click on Customize Options, select Insights, and then click Save. Once Insights is loaded, click on Liveboards, and then Transaction Counts. The Transaction Count Liveboard is designed as a template, providing you with a solid starting point right from the get-go. No need to build reports from scratch. This template offers a preset layout with all the essential answers at your fingertips. You can find the information you need and have the flexibility to customize the filters to fit your workflow. Once you're in, you'll see various attributes and measures or data points. With these data points, you have a lot of flexibility. You can filter and sort by data sets, date ranges, values, and types of loss, allowing you to drill down into the analytics most relevant to your needs. The Overview tab provides a summary of the data points you searched for, including overall transaction counts broken down by data sets and assignment details. You can click on Explore to add, edit, or replace filters, giving you more control over how you view your data. Click on the hyperlink of an assignment to view the assignment details in XactAnalysis. If you want to go even further, the Analytics tab offers detailed insights into your data. Here, you'll see a variety of answers for your data set. You can see a visual representation of your transactions by month, policy type, type of loss, and many more. Click Explore on any of the answers to add and replace filters, and even compare that data to other data points. The Aggregated Overall Counts tab displays the transaction counts by the billing month and year. This area allows you to view aggregated data at different levels of detail. For best results, use the Liveboard data points at the top to narrow down the data scope before exploring the counts. Here, you can interact with the data and how it is displayed in the table. Clicking on a specific level in the table will drill down into the total transaction count for that billing month. You can also filter, sort, and rearrange these data points by clicking and dragging them into your desired order on the table. All these transaction count visuals can be shared, pinned, and downloaded for future reference. You can share the entire live board by clicking on the Share button and selecting the recipients. If you want to save your custom view, just make a copy of a live board to keep all your filters and data sets intact for future use. By clicking on the menu icon here, or on any answer, you'll find additional options to download, pin, and even present your data, making it easy to collaborate and share your transaction insights with your team. That's it. As you can see, the Transaction Counts Liveboard in XactAnalysis Insights is a powerful tool to help you filter, sort, and drill down into your data. With its customizable features and flexibility, you can get the most out of your data analysis. For more in-depth training on XactAnalysis and Insights, check out all our training options at Xactware Classroom at learn.xactware.com. Leave us a comment below if you have any questions or suggestions for future topics. And remember to like this video and hit that subscribe button for more Xpert tips each week.